The monster looks at the little girl. It knows that it's over for her. The child cries, shouts, and tries to escape. But the monster is faster. The claws penetrate her flesh, and she collapses with her body broken by pain. Everything will be over soon. But then something happens. A drop of the little girl's blood falls on the old chained book. The world becomes silent. And suddenly, they are not alone anymore.
Hi again, Sleeping Beauty. How are you? Honestly, you don't look too well.
I've been better.
This messenger thing is really messing you up, you know. Not that I dislike seeing you screwed, but only if I'm the cause.
Sweet as always.
So, you finally found a way to open those doors. It seems that everything in this tower is related to those fragments of memories and the essence of the messengers. Look around us. The seals on the ground also react to them. I'm trying to understand how they work. Somehow, there's something really familiar about them. But I shouldn't take any more of your time. As soon as I find something relevant, I will make sure you know.
Why did you save me when we met? You didn't have to. I hadn't given you any order. I didn't know how.
Actually, it wasn't for you. That guy seemed like an absolute imbecile who didn't know his own place. You were just there.
Classic Ergo. You know, it's funny. At the time, I thought you were the hero of a fairy tale.
Welcome back, child. Things are getting worse out here, but I'm sure it's not easy for you, either. You really don't look well at all.
Thank you for your concern, my lord. Another one has been defeated. But I'm afraid that Lady Ellie and I was right. The messengers. They're becoming more powerful with each one that falls. And this is affecting us, too.
Ellie and I is a problem, child. At first, we thought she could be unstable due to the influence of the tower. But I fear that it is much more than that. What she knows, and her connection with Arcane, is unnatural. We think she is deeply involved with everything that's happening, or even the architect behind Arcane and the Grimoire Prophecy.
You cretin. Is there something wrong with your head?
Be quiet this instant, Ergo Mundus. I'm sorry, my lord, but I share Ergo's concern. The First Saint may be an unusual woman, but she's been an ally to us from the beginning.
I don't want to believe it either. She is, after all, the founder of our order. But everything she has done so far, even the relationship between Ergo's seals and the tower, could be her plan to regain her lost body. Just be careful with her. We can't be sure of her real intentions. Now take this and go. You are getting closer to the end of this nightmare.
I'm just a merchant, and if I had a name, I do not remember it now. Open this door, and I promise you that I'll know how to thank you.
The secrets, the passages, they echo in my head like screams. Stop them! Make them stop!
Itself. I am the power.
Blood. I only remember the blood. What kind of monster am I? No. Don't free me.
I am sorry, Worldwalkers. I have nothing to say.
I'm just a merchant.
Thank you. Raven's Wrath!
Entity, you have unleashed me. You broke the chains of the most powerful entity there ever was.
Ergo, you and this guy should be friends.
You don't really know who you're talking to, do you, little punk? I am Ergo Mundus. I am power incarnated.
You are nothing. I am the one who devours everything. The one who stands over creation itself. I am the power.
Best friends forever.
I am weak now, but I am slowly regaining my power. Soon, I will be complete. Foolish, if you wish to measure your pathetic power with the greatest being ever. Come back soon. Once I am complete, you will have the challenge of your lifetime.
So, you are here at last. I must fulfill my part of the deal, just as I promised. This is yours. I know that somewhere in this place, there's a person who will be interested in it.
end. This is the end.
Become just a memory. Become just a memory. The Shrine of the Seasons. This place is a legend, even for me. I don't know about the messenger who's here, but you can bet he's going to be a problem. The shrine will be a challenge not just for your power, but also for your intellect. Pay attention to every detail. I'm sure it will be full of secrets.